The future of the Minneapolis Police Department's Third Precinct is still up in the air tonight, 3 years after it was burned down.
Earlier this month, the City Council approved a relocation plan, but it was sent back to the committee days later. Yesterday, the mayor sent members a letter with an ultimatum to either pick a new location or he would. Lou Ragus is at City Hall with more on this back and forth. Lou?
Yeah, Randy and Julie, the City Council members did not appreciate the mayor's letter, but they did not make a decision today either on a new location for the Third Precinct headquarters, instead voting to rule out one of the options.
I'll ask the clerk to please call the roll on this motion.
In a letter to Minneapolis City Council members regarding the future home of the Minneapolis Police 3rd Precinct Headquarters, Mayor Jacob Frey wrote, "Residents who rely on the 3rd Precinct, city staff, and the broader community need a decision. If you as a body cannot come to a timely decision, then please grant me the authority to make it myself.
We shouldn't feel rushed."
At its Committee of the Whole meeting today, council members did not take up the mayor on his request.
So the council's not going to just let the mayor make the decision?
No, we have a role to play. We're here representing our communities.
The 3rd Precinct headquarters was torched by rioters in the aftermath of the death of George Floyd at the hands of Minneapolis police. Since then, officers serving the geographical area of the 3rd Precinct have been temporarily headquartered downtown, while a contentious debate over their future home has waged on. City Council members made a non-binding resolution to reject rebuilding it on its old site. And today, they voted to reject an option floated that would put 3rd Precinct officers with 1st Precinct officers at a new location downtown.
And let's move on from that option.
We want officers back. We want them serving and located within the precinct that they serve.
The City Council has to approve the location because it's a budget issue. Councilmember Andrew Johnson says they want to make a decision within a few months, but don't want to be rushed by the mayor.
It was pretty surprising because I think the council has been very clear that we want to move forward on a site. We also expect bare minimum around community engagement as well.
Now, after the meeting, a spokesperson for the mayor said in a statement, the City Council has made it clear what they are against, but we need to know what they are for. And they reiterated that the mayor would make the decision if the City Council allows him to do so. But it is up to the City Council since this is a budget issue. Back to you.